Hello everyone, so welcome back to this channel once again, and in this video session I'll discuss system operator message queue in IBM AS 400, that is basically QSIS OPR message queue. So let's talk about the system operator message queue, what it is. So this message queue is basically used in IBM I to receive messages from the system or from the workstation or from any user program. So that's what the message queue is. Let me show you its object. Just do work object on QSIS OPR. You will see that this message queue exists in QSIS library, and that's a system operator message queue. So you can use this command espmlg qsys opr to see the messages received in this message queue. So these are the messages which you can see are received to this message queue. Once I'm going upward to see what are all previous messages received here from different workstations or different jobs. Now let's see another thing, that is example for sending message to the system operator message queue. Now we'll discuss how we can send the message to the system operator message queue. Now for that purpose we'll use the send message command. Now here we can type like www.sqltricks.com in user to user. We need to provide *sys opr, that is we will be sending the message to the system operator message queue. And that's a inquiry message, let's say. Now again we'll use the DSP message command to see what the message is received onto the QSIS OPR message queue. So you can see the message has been received here, and since this is inquiry not the info, so we can reply to this. I'm replying hello. So if you see it again, so you can see the reply was already sent. Now if you send the default message type info, you will see the message has been received, but you cannot reply to this message. Or QSIS OPR using the QSIS OPR message. So that's all here. How you send the message to the QSIS OPR and reply from there. So that's all in this video. Thank you. And